Welcome back, my little cherubs of the page. So it is time for the Alierius Anthology. It is me, Angel, and we are here with Gaming with Angels to take you on further into the quest line of Daggerfall. So if you've been keeping up, just to give you a little heads up, this is a spoiler alert. And we have figured out what is going on in all reality. So basically, King Lysandus found the key to Numidian. What does that mean? That means phenomenal cosmic power and the entire world at the rest of the fingertips. And all of the other great powers of Daggerfall, they're just kind of, you know, they want it. And I mean, why wouldn't you? Because, you know, phenomenal cosmic power, nobody can stop you, Thalmor suck. I mean, it's kind of a no-brainer, but this is really important as you guys are going to continue on watching this thing. Not to mention that we found a unicorn horn on a bed. I really don't want to go there because, I mean, if you played Skyrim, you know how it works with Isolde and finding a Horker's Tusk, and then, you know, if you go into like Riften and you got to get into Helda's or whatever the hell her name is, if you go up against her and you know, basically blackmail her, find out that she is a very devout follower of the Dibella arts. Anyway, so these things are all kind of connected together. So thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to subscribe. And I will see you guys, tomorrow for Skyrim Weekly. Love ya.
Previously on the Alierius Anthology.
Alright. Oh, dear heavens. Dibella, why are you doing these things to me? A unicorn horn on a bed. Really?
This letter is dangerous. Gortwalk had undoubtedly sold copies of it to everyone from Wayrest to the Underking. After all, if the powers of the Iliac Bay become embroiled in war over the totem, he stands to gain quite a lot.
What can I do for you?
You will be mine tonight, Sarah.
Yes.
I think it worth the toil. Suppose it can't kill me.
Need something?
No, thank you.
Just sitting.
I'll wait for you here. Yes.
You are so damn beautiful. Have I told you about today?
What can I do for you? What can I do for you?
I'll wait here.
Need something?
What can I do for you?
Just stand there and let me look at you.
Need something?
Yes?
What can I do for you?
Need something?
I think it worth the toil.
Right. I still hate mornings. Still have no idea what the hell is on your head.
Need something?
Nope.
Just sitting.
Hello, beautiful.
Yes.
Thank you. I do need to actually buy things today, Soraya.
Let's sate that appetite, huh?
As interesting as that is. Let's see, what do you have for food? And let's go ahead and refill my skins.
Of course.
Thank you.
I'd better get going.
Until next time.
Good morning.
It's nice.
Well then. Shit.
See if we can't find something even more interesting. Wonderful.
And of course, it's raining. Why wouldn't it be raining? Outside of a temple, north of Daggerfall. Well, that's not creepy at all. Oh, good. Gross. He did say it was a necromancer lair, so slightly not surprised. Here's a thought. What if a flesh golem is just an iron golem with armor? Maybe. And the flesh golem I came across is the one who lost his armor and is pretty pissed about it. Hence why he's attacking everything in sight. Tell us over here. Nothing. Great. And as for the headmasks, my mother always told me if I kept looking at her in strange ways, my face would freeze that way. pretty sure that's what happened to them.
What was that?
Oh shit.
It's time
to end this little game.
Come on!
Stupid skeleton. Stupid orc. Garlic. And a helmet. And a bed. Ooh. With no unicorn horns hanging over the top of it. Excellent.
Never should have come here.
Hardly a chance.
I've had enough of you.
Thoroughly absurd. Mistake, you brat. Don't make me laugh.
Interesting. Must have been on his break. Ooh, chest. That's it. That's what you were guarding. Two septums. That. I'm not sure. Sex god? No, no. Lizard? And Talos. I'm very confused right now. And I hear a bear.
What was that?
Come on!
Card armor, you should get some.
seems you've slowed. Thoroughly. You're pathetic.
To be quite honest, I'm kind of bored. A rat.
Yeah.
And an orc.
Hardly a challenge. It's not luck. Don't make me laugh.
Oh shit. I hear it.
This is your last mistake. You bested me.
Hardly a challenge.
Time to end this.
Enough. You'll regret that.
Bring it, bitch.
You won't get the best of me.
Interesting. Love what they've done with the place.
Let's
I really
it.
Do.
Don't make me laugh.
Right. That was way simpler than it should have been.
Yes.
Shit. Stupid rat. Guess I'm not going that way.
Try to look inconspicuous.
Do they insist on doing that? Don't lock a door if you got nothing to hide behind it.
Yes.
Stupid rats. No, I have had enough of horns and tusks and random objects found in random places.
No problem. Yes.
Interesting.
Yes.
No, bad teddy bear. Never guessed. Another fucking tunnel.
You called that a hit? Wuss! Mistake you. You're pathetic.
Take that, thank you. And as for you, my brother could teach you a thing or two about dual wielding. And how to use an actual bow.
does it move?
You call that a hit?
Still.
You're pathetic. Don't make me laugh.
Very nice. You won't be needing that. I'll take it off your hands. At least this tunnel looks a little more structurally sound.
Now you're mine!
Thoroughly absurd.
What was that?
You'll survive!
A little ambitious this one was.
What was that? I know I heard something.
Well then. How?
I was sure I heard something.
Where is the switch? Interesting. Look, we can talk about this. You don't have to die. Okay, now you have to die.
Fuck off!
Jeez. I'm sure you will.
I'll find you. I was hoping to feed.
Here we are. I hear you up there.
Yes.
Where are your clothes?
Seems you've slurred.
I'll stop.
You'll survive!
I knew I smelled mortal blood.
Let's see.
Well, shit.
Mistake, you rat!
Oh, another gargoyle.
See the problem in mine.
Vampire?
Don't make me laugh.
Hello?
You'll regret that.
Oh,
Take you, rat! Worse! Come on! Enough!
Well then, that was interesting.
No point waiting to see if we'll get lucky.
Take that and that. Perfect. This must be the beautifully cursed dagger. Alrighty. And of course, it's raining. Okay. Still, whatever. That was interesting.
Let's ferret on.
Child and everybody else, but werewolf, werebull, werebear, all of them.
I'll wait for you here.
All right. Get a good night's sleep. In the morning, take the dagger back. Hopefully nothing befalls me between now and then. He wasn't exactly forthcoming about this curse.
Suppose it can't kill me.
Right. Time for bed.
Next time on the Alierius Anthology.
I have recovered the cursed dagger. Luckily for you, it didn't curse me back.
Well done. Let me cast this spell upon the dagger. There. The dagger is now safe and yours to keep. Not even death can hide a true descendant of Tiber Septim from the Underking. King Lysandus did not die in the Battle of Cringane. He was slain by treachery before it. The monument to him is an empty tomb. His remains were secretly taken to an ancient tomb in Menevia, which I will now reveal to you. I do not know who betrayed Lysandus, nor why his spirit haunts the city of Daggerfall and not the battlefield of Cringane. I have kept my part of the bargain, and you have earned the gratitude of the Underking.
Bad news for you. I've had the gratitude of the Underking before you.
Your efforts to free me have not been in vain. I have discovered a powder that will soothe the ghost of my beloved Lysandus. However, it is in the hands of Gortwog, warlord of the Orcs, in his steel citadel of Orsinium. Go to him in Orsinium and see if there is anything that can be done to persuade him to give it to you. Bring the powder to me in Dereni Tower once you have it.
Well,
yes.
That'll be awkward. Shit. Your Majesty, how can I help end your curse?
use